Hi, I'm Hudson Reilly here in Atlanta at the National Restaurant Association's Restaurant Innovation Summit, where hundreds of restaurant operators and suppliers are meeting to discuss new innovative approaches to not only increasing consumer demand for restaurants, but also the execution of the basic restaurant experience. The National Restaurant Association's Restaurant Performance Index in September was 101.0, a decline of 0.9%. The index remains above that all-important 100 threshold, but operators' expectations for the future were down by over 1%. When operators looked out 6 months from now, their expectations regarding the overall economic environment definitely softened. Also, same-store sales traffic declined. Thinking about restaurant industry employment in September, the industry continued to move ahead. Another 20,400 positions were added. Year-to-date, industry employment growth is up by 3%, which is nearly double what has gone on with national employment. Not surprisingly, one of the top operator challenges remains rising food costs. Roughly about 3 out of 4 restaurant operators reported over the past year that their food costs had increased. And when one looks at the top challenges for restaurant operators, rising food costs remains number one challenge from the operator perspective. So when you look at what's gone on with wholesale food price inflation in September, even though it edged down somewhat from August, year to date, wholesale food price inflation is running at a strong 5.1%. That's the highest increase in almost 3 years. And when you look at specific commodity groups, the increases are even more daunting. For example, butter over the past year to date, 36%, pork 22%, eggs 20%, and beef 16%. So from the operator perspective, for the short term going ahead, that challenge will remain on the horizon. Regarding menu price inflation, year-to-date through September, menu price inflation at 2.3%, grocery store price inflation at 2.0%, and overall inflation running at 1.7%. Newly released research by the National Restaurant Association reveals that restaurant operators are rapidly integrating new technologies into the typical restaurant experience, and also that consumers are rapidly embracing many of these new technology options. For example, among consumers, 70% of all American adults now either own a smartphone or tablet or use it regularly. So what that means is that more and more restaurant operators are using these new technologies to not only maintain customer loyalty, but also to generate additional incremental demand. Particularly for younger age groups, those 18 to 34 year olds, their basic expectation regarding a restaurant experience is that it incorporate some type of restaurant technology. So in sum, the September Restaurant Performance Index 101.0, a decrease of 0.9%, restaurant industry employment up by 20,400, wholesale food price inflation running at a high 5.1%, menu price inflation at 2.3%. And don't forget, for additional information, to visit our website, restaurant.org. Thank you.